Anup Jalota and his girlfriend Jasleen Matharu are making waves in Bigg Boss 12. Not only for their game, even their relationship is getting much attention. However, in a strange turn of events, a model named Aneesha Singh Sharma has claimed that Jasleen was pregnant with Anup Jalota's child last year. Yes, the model, while talking to a leading portal, said that Jasleen was allegedly pregnant with Anup's baby last year and she even had an abortion. Shocking, isn't it? While talking to the portal, the model claimed, "They were yelling at each other. I have never seen them so mad at each other before." Jasleen claimed the pregnancy was due to Jalota's carelessness, which was hotly refuted by the Bhajan King. "I don't know what happened thereafter. He told me to leave as he was in a very bad mood and would meet me after 2-3 days. I later on learned that she had an abortion." Not only this, Aneesha even alleged that Anup Jalota had doubted that Jasleen had a secret boyfriend in UK. Days later, Jalota told me he felt that Jasleen was cheating on him and that she had a secret boyfriend in the UK, a charge which Jasleen always denied. "I was his punching bag. He used to share all his insecurities regarding his relationship with Jasleen and kept asking me what to do." Well, looking at all these allegations, we wonder if there is any truth. So stay tuned for more updates on Bigg Boss 12.